Green Willow Books, an imprint of HarperCollins Publishers and Harper Audio, present Trouble Finds Plum by Matt Phelan, performed by Maxwell Glick. For Jasper. Chapter 1. A Rainy Gray Day. Some days are just perfect for a trip to the zoo. Clear blue skies, pleasant sunshine, warm but not sticky hot. This was not one of those days. Cold rain fell on the Athensville Zoo. The sky was a deep gray color. The early evening air was chilly with a bitter wind. Few visitors had braved the weather all day. The zookeepers hurried from one chore to the next, huddling indoors whenever possible. The zoo animals also stayed indoors or tucked in their cozy shelters. Mike the alligator slipped beneath the surface of his lagoon. The peacocks, who usually greeted all visitors, perched in the thick branches of the great tree at the center of the zoo. All but one peacock, that is. Plum, a peppy little purple peacock, was doing what he always did, enjoying every moment of his life at the wonderful Athensville Zoo. Plum chirped a little tune as he hopped over puddles along the path. Then he hopped into each puddle with a chilly, cheerful splash. Ta-da! Sang Plum as he landed in the biggest puddle of all. Sadly, no one was there to see his splash. Why does the rain keep so many people home? Splashing is smashing, said Plum. A loud crash from behind a nearby snack shack made Plum jump. That was no splash, said Plum. Plum went to investigate. There, beside an overturned trash can, stood a child in a wet, fuzzy gray coat. Oh, hello, chirped Plum. Did you get separated from your mom? The zoo is about to close, but I'm sure we can... The child turned slowly. It was not a child at all. It was a wet, fuzzy, gray raccoon. What did you say, pigeon? Asked the raccoon. Excuse me, said Plum. I thought you were a child. Humph, said the raccoon. Did you now? I did, said Plum. Also, I'm a peacock, not a pigeon. I live here at the zoo. My name's Plum. The raccoon walked slowly toward Plum. Plum, who was a friend to all, felt a tiny, odd feeling. He wasn't exactly afraid, but part of him wanted to take a few steps back. My name is Scratch, said the raccoon. How's about helping out a pal, Plum? Sure, said Plum. How? Bring me food. Good food. Lots of food, said Scratch. He loomed over Plum. Now, pigeon, said Scratch. Chapter 2. Not Candy. Plum hurried away as fast as he could. Maybe Scratch seemed a little scary because he was hungry. Maybe all he needed was a nice snack. Maybe. Kevin, called Plum. The zoo's habit trail hung suspended over the path. The habit trail was a long, twisty, enclosed tube that ran throughout the zoo. Kevin, a giant elephant shrew, was free to travel in the habit trail and visit other animals in their pens. Kevin padded along the habit trail and stopped above Plum. Hiya, Plum! You're the only one out tonight. Did you know that it's raining? Asked Kevin. A raindrop plopped onto Plum's beak. Yes, I know it's raining, said Plum. I need your help. With the rain? Asked Kevin. No, not the rain, said Plum. I need food. Don't you have seeds or something? Said Kevin. It's not for me, said Plum. It's for a friend, and I need to carry it, so it has to be something I can grab with my beak, like people food. Oh, said Kevin, like a candy bar? Perfect, said Plum. Where can I get one? In the snack shacks, said Kevin. But they cost people money, and the snack shacks are already closed for the day. They aren't allowed to sell candy to peacocks anyway. Probably a good rule, admitted Plum. Any other ideas? Well, Kevin thought for a moment. I did see something that a little boy dropped yesterday. Really? Plum perked up. But it's not a candy bar, said Kevin. It's one of those healthy bars that look like candy, but they're not. That will do fine, said Plum. They usually have nuts and stuff in them, continued Kevin. Sometimes little bits of chocolate, but not a lot. Most kids are not fooled. Definitely not candy. Where is it? Said Plum. In the tiger pit.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.